of honor our seniors are from the University of Hawaii Federal Credit Union, President and CEO Janine Morse, Member Services Manager Debbie Wilson, and Vice President of Marketing Mary Carroll. Joining them on the court is UH Athletics Director Ben Jay. Our first honoree has been a member of the Rainbow Warrior Basketball Program for four seasons, and will be making this his last season for the Bulls. After redshirting his first year, the Santa Monica, California product burst into the college scene as a redshirt freshman. He played in 28 games and led the Bulls in three-pointers, ranking sixth in the Big West in three-point shooting percentage. Against UC Riverside that season, he set a UH freshman record with seven three-pointers and tied a school and league record for three-point shooting efficiency. He is on pace to graduate this summer with a degree in family resources. Basketball fans, say aloha to number three, Brendan Jawato.
Thank you. Nice round of applause for your two seniors this evening. Let's take you up to the big screen right now. Let's take a little bit of a look at this past year.